tube.
Okay.
You know, because think of it this way. Let's say you
but
need...
I think it's hard because... Not hard, but like it seems like it'd be kind of difficult to pour with, you know?
Yeah, but let's say you need a little bit of melted butter or something. You could put that in one of the cube sections. You could really put it all in the cube and then pour the cube into the bowl.
You're a big cooker, so...
Okay, dinosaur chicken nuggets in my house. Just saying, when the day arrives, this could be an option.
Let me know when you'll be using the cube.
Okay. Good morning to you guys. Live look outside this morning, 7 o'clock on the dot. Look at the way I'm attacked this morning in the studio. I'm Whitney Martin alongside Elliot Creanda. You know, he cooks one weekend. He makes fresh dips for the Super Bowl. And this is the treatment I get, guys.
I just think you can't really comment if you're not using your utensils as it is.
I'm going to buy the cube. I'm going to make some snacks. Let's bring in meteorologist Joey Marino on this. Joey, I would use the cube. I would use it.
I think I would, too. I just don't know where I'd put it. I'm usually more of like the classic, you have a ring with spoons on it.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe change is good. I don't know.
Maybe. I mean, what do you use? Like the little...
I just have all the little, like...
And where is that?